This is a story about a girl named Lucky. Early morning.